We are a small group of dedicated students from all over the world. We live and train martial arts together on a daily basis. Take part on our journey as we transform our daily lives into Kung Fu. This is Everyday Kung Fu.
You're giving up?
No, no.
Never give up, never surrender.
What?
Never give up, never surrender.
What?
Never give up, never surrender.
To introduce for a moment the theme for this night, for our party, our night training. Because the theme is giving up, yeah, or not giving up, what comes together in a way. There are like two ways of how we can give up. There is like the outer giving up, like when we give up to a circumstance. For example, tonight you can not go to the end and say, okay, it's too much, I give up. So this I define as an outer giving up. Or there is also like inner giving up. Yeah? When I say, okay, I surrender to the situation. And okay, I feel not good in a situation, but I let go of it, and this is how I find my way in it. And so this is another option of giving up. And I don't say it now to create some kind of pressure for this night and say, wow, when you give up, you are judged. No, I think actually both ways of giving up have their place in our life. Because sometimes there are situations that are not worth it to go through. So we give up on them to find the right way in our life. It's also not right to always think, okay, I have to go to this inner surrendering. In order to, and then in the end I have a life that I don't really want to be in, just because I had this always this mindset. So there is of course also the place of the outer giving up and say, okay, this is not a situation I want to be in, I give up on it and I release myself from it. So it has there also something very strong and positive. And even in a situation we felt like, ah, I want to go in, but I gave up, still then it's also can be valuable in the sense of teaching us lessons. Yeah, so both ways teaching us different kind of lessons. Both kind of giving ups are teachers to us in Kung Fu. And today, of course, I want to invite you to surrender to the inner. Yeah, and say, okay, there will come maybe a moment I will not feel good with myself. I try to let go of it and still flow. Yeah, and maybe find a way to see it light, because somehow often we have this feeling of we don't have time for ourselves or other things, or we're in stress. Today in this night you have a lot of time. You can see it like that also, that this is a given time to you. Yeah, the time will maybe feel long for you in a certain point, and then enjoy this. Cool, I have time for myself.
What do you have?
Yeah, I have a certificate of an instructor.
Oh! You want to show us?
Yeah, do you want to see?
Yeah, the camera also want to see.
Oh, sorry. So...
Oh.
No, this is your chance to give your message, your mom a message.
On here? Yeah. Thank you, mom. And last time she sent on a video, was a video, the Everyday Kung Fu. She's like, why didn't you say thank you, mom? Thank you for everything. Because we're talking about you.
So yeah, here it is, mom.
You should say, thank you, mama.
Okay, Tuk, go in. There's food. And everyone is waiting for you. And Stasia.
Sorry.
sorry, sorry.
This
sorry,
is
sorry.
Everything in.
Wow.
Oh. Oh. Pancakes!
Nice. I didn't see anything.
This is not a
thing. They were doing salad. They were doing salad good. Right there, and I was like,
no, because we said that we cook for lunch. Yeah. This was my excuse. Ah. I said to Stasia that because Stasia asked who's the cooking for lunch, who's cooking for lunch. At the beginning, I was like,
I wanted to know.
I was like speechless, and then I said, me and Camila, we are cooking for tomorrow.
This is a skill.
Thank you all. Thank you, Steve. Thank you one by one.
Thank you for giving up early also for Marta and Andreas.
I think this togetherness is the most special thing. Mm-hmm.